Hi WordPress enthusiasts and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert and in this video I will show you some of the best and free WordPress membership plugins. These plugins are great for content restriction, paid member subscriptions, as well as complete user management. Let's start with Ultimate Member. This plugin comes with a lot of features in the free version. You need to click on this button to automatically create nice-looking pages for the user profile, user registration, login, and anything you need. I think it could be perfect for creating advanced online communities with lots of users. Ultimate Member will enable you to create almost any type of site, where users can join and become members with absolute ease. On its dashboard, you can view data like the number of users, approved, rejected, pending review, and so on. The settings menu is filled up with lots of useful settings for general things, access, email, appearance, and so on. Forms can be designed in a drag-and-drop interface where you can create separate forms for registration, profile, and login. This plugin also has advanced user role management, where you can set administrative permissions, general profile access, homepage options, registration options, login and logout options, as well as delete options. The member directory's shortcode will help you display all of your members or specific members, basically anywhere on your site where you can use shortcodes. Let me show you how it looks when using it on a full width page, for example. It looks great, right? These are the pages used by the plugin, and you can control what you want to display on the account page over here. Cool. The following plugin is paid member subscriptions. This plugin offers a complete membership solution, allowing you to accept member payments, manage members, create subscription plans, and restrict access to premium content. Once the plugin is active on your website, remember to check the Anyone Can Register box under General Settings and save your changes. Paid Member Subscriptions integrates seamlessly with WooCommerce, allowing you to restrict product viewing and purchasing to members only, as well as offer special discounted product prices based on subscription plans. This plugin seems so easy to use. I like it. In its latest version, you can choose to create the necessary pages automatically and then activate some of these settings. Payments can be easily accepted through PayPal. So you need to enter your PayPal email over here and then click Continue. Before doing that, you need to select the currency you want to accept payments in by using this drop-down. In the following steps, you just need to create some subscription plans and set up content restrictions. To add subscription plans, access this menu and click Add New. This would be the premium plan, which allows people that buy it to access your premium content. Remember to click Save Subscription when you're done. To restrict content, go to Pages or Posts. Edit the page you want to restrict, and in the Content Restriction meta box, set up display options based on the plans created earlier. You can also add custom messages to each piece of content below. the account, log in, password reset, and register pages need to contain specific shortcodes that are provided in the description of the plugin. This could be useful if you want to create those pages manually with Elementor, for example. The last membership plugin in this video is WP Members. Looks like it was updated pretty soon, which is a good sign. With WP Members, you can restrict premium content, create custom registration fields, and more. Let's see how it looks after it has been installed. The plugin settings can be accessed on this menu. And it seems that the Allow Anyone to Register feature of WordPress is not recommended. So, let me uncheck this box and let the plugin do the magic for me. Also, I need to change some default settings in the Discussion tab. Just check this box and you're good to go. Follow all the recommendations carefully and then go ahead to set up everything below according to your needs. Log in, register, and user profile pages need to be created before moving on, I guess. I already have some pages from the previous plugins, but I'm not sure they will work as it should. This plugin seems to be a little bit more complicated, and I won't go through all of the settings in this video. I would like to create a full tutorial on the plugin you guys will pick, so let me know in the comments which one should appear in a step-by-step video. Keep up the good work and see you in the next one. God bless you guys and be safe.